Let's go meet the dwarf planets. There are five in our solar system. Let's go meet the dwarf planets. Now I'll go ahead and list them. There's Pluto, Ceres, Eris, Makemake and Haumea. They haven't broken free from all the space debris. There's Pluto, Ceres, Eris, Makemake and Haumea. They're smaller than Earth's moon and they like to roam free. I'm the famous Pluto, as many of you know. My orbit's on a different path in the shape of an oval. I used to be planet number 9, but I break the rules, I'm one of a kind. I take my time orbiting the sun, it's a long, long trip, but I'm having fun! 5 moons keep me company on our epic journey. Charon's biggest and then there's Nyx, Kerberos, Hydra, and the last one sticks. 248 years we travel out beyond the other planet's regular route. We hang out in the Kuiper Belt where the ice debris will never melt. Let's go meet the dwarf planets. There are 5 in our solar system. Let's go meet the dwarf planets. Now I'll go ahead and list them. There's Pluto, Ceres, Eris, Makemake, and Haumea. They haven't broken free from all the space debris. There's Pluto, Ceres, Eris, Makemake, and Haumea. They're smaller than Earth's moon, and they like to roam free.
My name is Ceres, and I'm closest to the sun. They found me in the asteroid belt in 1801. I'm the only known dwarf planet between Jupiter and Mars. Was an asteroid, but I'm too round and large.
I'm Eris for this dwarf planet, and the slowest one. It takes me 557 years to travel around the sun. I have one moon, Astronomy, to orbit along with me. We go way out past the Kuiper Belt, there's so much more to see.
Let's go meet the dwarf planets. There are 5 in our solar system. Let's go meet the dwarf planets. Now Pluto, Ceres, Eris, Makemake, and Haumea. They haven't broken free from all the space debris. Pluto, Ceres, Eris, Makemake, and Haumea. They're smaller than Earth's moon, and they like to roam free.
My name is Makemake, and everyone thought I was alone. But my tiny moon, MK2, has been with me all along. It takes 310 years for us to orbit round the sun. But out here in the Kuiper Belt, our adventure's just begun.
Hello, my name's Haumea. I'm not round-shaped like my friends. I rotate fast every 4 hours, which stretched out both my ends. Namaka and Hiaka are my moons, I have just 2. And we live way out past Neptune in the Kuiper Belt, it's true.
Now you've met the dwarf planets. There are 5 in our solar system. Now you've met the dwarf planets. I'll name them again in case you missed one. There's Pluto, Ceres, Eris, Makemake, and Haumea. They haven't broken free from all the space debris. Pluto, Ceres, Eris, Makemake, and Haumea. They're smaller than Earth's moon, and they like to roam free.
Now you've met the dwarf planets. There are 5 of them, it's true. But the solar system is a great big place with more exploring left to do. Keep watching the skies above us with the telescope you look through. Because the next person to discover one could be me or you.